Smith away. Needs to time it. She does so brilliantly. This is the big chance for Great Britain. It is Ellen White. And she is foiled by a last-ditch tackle. Maybe she wanted one touch too many. And congratulations to Ali Riley for getting back to keep the scoreline at 0-0.
Well, we have to look at first of whether that was onside or not. But if it was onside, it was a beautiful pass. And she just took so, so long. It's just such a shame because she could have hit that 2 or 3 metres back.
Very much so. Perth conceded another free kick here, however, on Alex Scott. Great Britain getting stronger. If not by the second, certainly by the minute. Scott just changed directions there, which fooled her. But yeah, what a moment it would have been for Ellen White. She should have converted. It was a glorious ball to her from Kelly Smith. I think she was onside. Free kick here for Bindon to think about.
And it would have vindicated the coach because she came on as a sub, of course. And White. Glorious opportunity. Let's see what Kelly Smith can do with this.
I see the favourite. She's left-footed. Another player in the shot is right-footed, a centre. Could be either of them here. Could be the third one. How good! Great Britain score! The first goal of the London Olympic Games is scored by Great Britain fullback Stephanie Houghton. It's the fifth goal of an international career for her. The previous four were scored in the colours of England. This is a moment of history. The first time Great Britain has played in the Women's Olympic Tournament and the first goal scored by 24-year-old Stephanie Houghton.
Well, we all thought it was Smith who was going to take it, but it was the other lady with the blonde hair. And it was a brilliantly taken free kick, very well contrived. But of course, it shouldn't surprise us that the opening goal comes from a set piece because the finishing has been rather poor from lead-up play. It's an open play, so but it's a deserved 1-0 lead to Great Britain.